there's nothing that's so creative that I can just go out on my own, like in the barn or something, or any place, and just let go. Like now I study and stuff, and you get so intense. People think it's all good that I make great, my grades are good and all that, and skate and all that at the same time, but it's not true. I mean, you can't do one without the other. If I drop skating, I don't think I do as well as school.
Why's that?
It just taught me concentration, and it lets my, you know, you get so tense and so lopsided in your mind. And
when
you just study, sit there in front of in a chair. I started 10 years ago, I guess. Wait, 11? Okay, my skating, it seems I have a gift for it. I don't know, I feel sort of funny about, because now we get paid and all that.
Clandestine observation. We see a roving band of skateboard cultists.
Practicing obscure urban rituals amidst the cultural detritus of an abandoned manufacturing facility. How is it that these cultists can derive pleasure from the seemingly insignificant, the debris of modern society? What is the strange, profound attraction that this rectangular piece of concrete holds for them? Do we now observe the rites of passage of a newly emerging civilization?
America's civic engineers, confronted by a pristine natural environment, have designed their cities, their centers of commerce, for that most efficient of all applications, non-usage. These young urbanites have discovered uncharted activities within the sterile surroundings of the environment's original design. Has not this trend continued into the residential neighborhood? Why, even into the local schoolyard, where even the simplest activity has been pre-planned, tested, surveyed, and accordingly constructed for singular purposes. Preordained usage. Yet our cultists have created their own usage, their own interpretation.
Well, my son Casey Elliott really likes to skate, so living out in the country here, I thought we'd just put this ramp in, give him a chance to learn how to skate. I think that it's a great sport. I think a lot of parents should really, even maybe before they move and buy a house, check with the neighbors next door, see how big their backyard is, they could put a mini ramp in. I feel kind of that's what being parents is doing things for your kids like this.
Thank you.
tough sport. It has coordination. It's a great sport.